We're going to do like a cypher type technique. Cypher's usually open, but I'm going to swap it that way so it's a closer. So you're going to come to here, just show the charging off his feet. Probably hit charging off his feet. I'm using hip there, I'm not touching shoulder mount. So as he comes in here, little step, just enough to impact him out of the way.
Okay.
As he comes out here, small disruption here with his leg, his arm. He ends up there. Now when he ends up there, Shelley will tell you, my knee's right in his ribs. Yeah? It's also holding his hip to some extent. He's there, right? That's all okay. What's your face, Sean? Don't want him knocking too far, just disruption now, yeah? So he lunges at your face. Here, little disruption. Yes. So you do a big disruption, you'll lose that. Yeah? Comes at your face.